My name is Olashade Odejayi.
Odejayi?
Yeah, Odejayi.
Okay. What did you study at that
time? I studied PGD, HIV AIDS, Education and Management.
Oh, my.
From Abuja Studies.
How long did it take you?
Actually, it's supposed to be a two-semester program, but because of certain challenges, we finished as expected. So we started the race from year 2003, when we obtained 4, and then 2004, when we did our matriculation. So I can actually say that the program took about 5 years instead of 1 year.
What were the challenges?
The challenges were that provide us study materials, course materials. That's course materials. Because the system of open university is that you have all your course materials in the form of books, CD, so then you take them to study. Then when the exam is coming, they arrange for tutorial. We meet with our facilitators. We use the word facilitators instead of lecturers. Like a professional university, okay. It is designed for, let me say, workers. So okay. We use the word facilitator instead of lecturers. When the exam is coming, they make timetable as students to meet with their facilitator and use kind of a tutorial and preparation for the examination.
So how do you feel today?
I feel highly elated. Most especially that I have to do my graduation along with former president.
So what do you see in the nearest future?
Of this school?
Yeah, not for yourself.
For myself? I see myself going back because this is just PGD. So I see myself going back to the school to have my master's.
What of future for the school?
The future for the school is that I pray that the government will come to their aid, so that they make the course material available as and when necessary. We don't have to complain.